1992 to 1996, long before most of these kids were born, which makes me really sad, because clearly I'm not as young as I used to be. I'm just delighted to have you here to perform. As many of you in our community know, the program that we'll get a chance to see a little bit of work from tonight is the one after which I model the way I design my program. And one of the benefits of having you here this evening is that we get to kind of show you what the future may look like in a way, and also get to do some collaborations with this wonderful group of musicians. So at this time, I'd like to introduce Mr. Nathan Sakchevsky. I had it right down there. And the concert orchestra from Willowbrook High School, Oak Park, Illinois.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Let's hear it one more time for the Wilbur Forest Ranger, Mr. Chase. You'll give us just a brief couple of minutes to reset the stage for the Wilbur theme.
Thank you.
All right, I think we're ready. This is the Willowbrook High School Wind Ensemble. Correct me if I'm wrong about any of this, Mr. Young. This is a group that is by audition. They play each year the IMEA audition scales as the chair test, and the top scores are selected to play in this group. How many do you remember in the program? 138 kids in the band program from all levels. They have an enrollment of the, at the high school. 2,000 right? Okay. And this group meets once daily, 45 minutes. They practice high level literature. I was proud enough to be a member of this group for two years and 4 when I was in high school. And someday I'll tell everybody the story about how Michelle Pearson, who sat next to me, told me at the Super State Band Competition that maybe I shouldn't play that first. But that's okay, I was scared out of my mind, it was great. But you will hear some wonderful music making from this group. This is the Willowbrook High School under the direction of Mr. William Benton.
Thank you, it's really great to be here. I'm gonna introduce some pieces just so you know a little bit about them. The first piece we're going to play is called Esprit de Corps. The corps that's in the title is the Marine Corps. It's written by Robert Jager. And it uses some fragments from the Marines hymn. One thing you'll hear some little permutations of that. Esprit de Corps by Robert Jager. Thank you. So the next piece we're going to play is called Symphonic Movement by Chet Pampora and the band Kelly Bell. It was written in 1966. It was written actually to the Northwestern University Symphonic Band. And if you know the 60s, there was this bad bit, this. And so this is just a bad bit, this. So it's a little bit different kind of music than maybe you've heard before. So it's really based on one little idea of music. It's very throughout. I'm going to play a little bit of the tunes, but the idea of those, then you can listen to that and get kind of firmly and maybe give you a better idea of what. So here's the Tomoro, and then we'll play the piece.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'd love to be able to tell you a good story about this elephant. Now, he was a very fine student, conscientious person, a hard worker, and have a fun, loving guy. Still alive to sing. Many musician and music teacher. And we thank you for the invitation. And here's what we were doing on our little quote dating tour. We left this morning at 6 for the first one. For both the band and the university. We all got into work this year on American. Some of my students got to play Herbert Clark's cornet. Herbert Clark's a legendary cornet player. Played in the studio band. And at the very end, we had a tour of the Grant Center for Performing Arts. We talked to the admissions counselors about the process of going to college. And then we drove to the countryside to get to Paulie. And we're glad to be here. We want to thank the music grants, food, all that, and hospitality. We're going to end this portion with a free movement piece called The Suite of Old Americans. Much lighter. First one is called A Cakewalk, Shottish, second movement, and then a ragtime on a rag. A free movement for The Suite of Old Americans. Robert Russell then wrote this. He also did the scoring for music like sound. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, folks, we ask your patience for one more transition, and then we'll have the East Richland High School band up for our portion of the program. It's just a moment. Song we'll play is by Australian composer Percy Grainger, who was well known for collecting British and Irish folk songs and setting them most beautifully in his work, Lincoln Jack Posey. But this is one from his native land, and it's a very beautiful tune. It features our woodwind section immensely, almost to the pain of our brass. There's very little for them to do in this song, but it's a beautiful tune, and we hope you enjoy our treat. Australian country teacher.
Thank you.
Perspective. I'll let everybody get situated here first. Something about our band that's kind of unique is how young it is. In fact, trumpets are we almost ready? Kind of as an example. Oh, we lost this one. Wait. Oh, nobody saw it. It's okay. I'm going to just have our instrumentals stand by class. So if you're a senior right now, please stand. One, two, three. Okay. And what is it? Four. Okay. If you are a junior, please stand. Okay, a little bit more. All right, is everyone listening now? Juniors, sit down. Sophomores, please stand. And by far our largest group, freshmen, please stand. Okay, one other thing, everybody sit. If you've been playing the instrument you're on tonight for less than a year, please stand. Melanie, you count. Give me a hand. Yeah, there we go. So these are people who've been brave enough to transition. Right. Give Elena Smith here on the clarinet a lot of credit because she just picked up the clarinet maybe 2 months before the end of the school year last year, and she's sitting here holding her part down, and she had no instrumental instruction in middle school or anything. She's done a real nice job. So we have a real Elena kind of applause there too. We start in sixth grade here, you guys start in fourth grade still? Fourth grade, okay, so, these guys come a long way in just 3 short years to be able to play music by 29. I'm very proud of them. Yeah. Something that the audience should know, we are moving to a system more similar to what Willowbrook has this fall. There'll be a group of freshmen specifically, and then two levels of concert band, the symphonic band and the concert band based on audition. So that'll be new. It also makes our schedule a little more flexible because here we have a non-rotating four block, which means every day you get four classes for 80 minutes. And so we have band every day for 80 minutes first block, which is pretty cool. Unfortunately, though, it makes it harder to register for classes sometimes, so some people have to come and go. How many of you are just seeing me at the end of the day, like 2 days a week right now? Go ahead and hear me. So there's a bunch of people who just make the time to come in and work with us too to get caught up. So really, been an excellent thing we're doing, and we're adding new and more exciting things every year. So enough of me talking. This last piece is called Pageant. It's a lot like the Nellie Bell that you heard Willowbrook play, in that it's based on basically a very small musical fragment. You'll hear it played with a French horn at the beginning of the song. And then that kind of just comes back throughout the rest of the piece. It is dissonant, but a little less so than symphonic movement. We're hoping you can find some beauty into dissonance as well. Our last election as a solo band will be pageant band for Skip.
Thank you. Yeah.